I hope you're having a blessed weekend. In the New Testament, in the letter of St. James, James tells us that faith without works is dead. Really, what this means is that when a lot of people say they have faith, they're speaking merely of a intellectual assent to the truths of the Christian religion. However, as Pope Francis keeps reminding us, true faith demands action, works of true charity, works of justice, works of evangelization. That's why annually our bishop leads us in the annual pastoral appeal. This year's appeal is entitled One Faith Guided in Prayer, Strengthened in Service. Now, the annual pastoral appeal differs from our recent capital campaign in that that former campaign dealt with capital improvements, looking toward the future, building for the next decade here in our diocese and in the state of Florida. The annual appeal concerns our annual operational budget, paying for tuition for our seminarians, our diocesan radio station, our outreach to our poor migrant workers, our communications office, Catholic schools, our religious education office, and all the things that this entails. It is the work of the Diocese of St. Petersburg is an important one. I personally support this, and I have made it part of my annual stewardship package that I have put a certain amount of my salary aside each month for our parish, a certain percentage for this annual appeal, and a certain percentage for other charities, such as the recent capital campaign. So if you would please consider as a family, after prayer, making it part of your own tithing to charity and to the church. I believe that's it's important. And it will help us in our parish, because every dollar that you contribute to this annual appeal will be deducted from the $580,000 that our parish will be expected to contribute as our fair share. A lot happening at the parish. I hope that many people will be able to come on Monday, that is the 24th, at 7 o'clock in the evening here at the church. And Father Carlos Rojas and Deacon Mark Taylor will be giving a presentation on adoration and exposition of the Blessed Sacrament, how to make it an even more prayerful time for the people who participate. Our Great Women's Guild, along with our Great Men's Club, is sponsoring our pre-Lenten shrimp dinner and dance, and that'll be on Saturday, March the 1st at 6:30 in the Social Hall. The Women's Guild also is sponsoring a retreat day for women, and that will be also on Saturday, March 1st, beginning with the 8 a.m. Mass and going until noon. And Vicki Hawkins, our Director of Faith Formation, will be leading that day. God bless you.